Tip would be to young aspiring singers, just be yourself, don't try and be anyone else, and be the best that you can be.
Follow your dreams, keep rolling, you know, people try and push you back, just keep going, just follow your dreams, right? If it's what you feel in your heart, what you feel in your soul, don't let anybody tell you no.
To all the young ones on the come up, make sure you stay focused, keep grinding and don't follow nobody, and you should be good.
Just be yourself, be confident, know where you want to go, know your brand and know your music and what you want to portray as an artist.
All those negative comments and everything, you need to work out a way to just block them. Block them out, because you'll always get negatives. But at the end of the day, there's loads of people behind you, so always remember to just stick with it.
Music speaks louder than words, man. If that's what you're after, make it do that.
Nothing comes easy, so be prepared to work and it will happen for you eventually.
So my tip in fashion is knowledge is power. Girls, read, read, read. Do as much research as you can. If you want to be a blogger, if you want to be a stylist, you've just got to read all the old school books. Chanel, Alexander McQueen, get the knowledge, understand all the history, and you'll kill it.
I left school with no qualifications, and it doesn't matter what you do, anything is possible. I always wanted to be an actor. I got told I'd never make it. And 2 years down the line, here I am making it into the movies now. So just follow your heart, follow your dream. Dream, believe, and achieve.
And my tip for the day, or for life, is this. Never give up. If anyone tells you that you can't do it, remember you can. Tie up your shoelaces and make sure they're tight and get to stepping. Yeah? The only way you're going to make it happen is going to it, not it coming to you. That's my tip. Be happy with whatever you do.